Hello, my name is Özge Aktaş. I am 26 years old. I have a degree in translation and interpreting. I'm here in Bayamare for a long-term project. I think Bayamare is a very lonely and safe city. So I really like to feel that be free and safe here. And also, of course, nature and life landscapes are really beautiful. My favorite thing in Bayamare is, I think, people's attitude. They're really, really friendly and warming to towards foreigners. And I have never seen any prejudice to foreigners. So it makes me really comfortable here. My hobbies are more about learning different things, about different cultures actually, and also learning different languages, of course. And also I'm into nature, and cinema is one of my favorite things in the world. Always try to follow some directors and actors. And of course, I'm into sports generally. During my stay here, I participated in many activities. One of them is in Romani Center. In here, we played with children. The other activity is another organization, which is called Tivita. We also played with children and we share something with them. And we made many activities that they can develop their mental skills. And the last one is board game activity, and we made it outside in the park. We played some cultural Romanian games.